I don't think he liked it. Can't tell though. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, hello. No, he didn't like that. That's okay though.
You're not going to be able to restrain that thing. You need to take it out of commission.
Ha ha ha! Ow!
It's a hanging city. See what you can do about those supports.
Whoa, wait. That'll bring the whole structure down.
Got a better idea?
Not so much, no.
We're gonna do this. Okay. We're doing this. Good thing I'm not gonna die from that.
Take him down!
What the fuck am I doing? Oh, his hand. Okay. Ow.
Give him all you got!
I am trying, sir. Do you understand what you asked me? Like, dude, look at this thing. Look at him! Whoa! He's huge! You gonna fall now? Yeah, you're gonna fall. Whoa. Sir. Okay, this is just getting ridiculous. What an unfortunate creature. I mean, yeah, a little bit unfortunate. The fact that it's trying to kill me, though, kind of had it lose a few points. Like, not a lot, but just enough to be like, you know, I wouldn't hate you if you weren't trying to kill me. That can't be. Whoa, uh-oh. Nope. You guys are bugging. I am doing that. Uh-oh. On to the next one. That's gonna be me on Friday, so I only feel somewhat bad, Adrian. Oh. Okay, that one actually kinda hurt.
Give him all you got!
Again! Coda, you are somewhere not involved. You have no place to be all barking orders.
Take him down!
Dude. You know how much health this guy? Look at the health bar. You cannot be all like, oh, take him down, take him down. It's so easy. Ow. Can you please get wrecked? Uh oh. This creature doesn't realize that by doing what it's doing, I'm able to go where I want. I don't think it understands that it is helping me. I'm not complaining, I'm just stating the obvious. The creature is not helping itself. How you doing, buddy? Be sure that you grip this thing tight, because it might hurt.
Smash that hand!
Uh-oh. down a few more supports. This is probably going to be something I regret in a second. Okay, or not. Kid? Two Jedi. You decide, sure, let's shoot them with... Okay. Okay. You're an idiot. Ooh. Bye-bye, Baron. Coda. I did not just go through all this to save you, just to have this happen. You are not allowed to do this.
I can't get free!
Well, we're trying here. I am trying, dude. You realize how hard it is for me to catch up to you? Like, really, do you understand how hard it is for me to fly down? Zap, 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 motherfucker. Whoa. It's got chicken legs, I just noticed. Well, chicken legs for it, as far as it can have chicken legs.
Hurry up!
Dude. You are in no position to be all like, no, hurry up, I don't like how long it's taking for this rescue. You are unable to bitch complain about how quickly I take to rescue you.
Not much time left.
Dude, you have fucking enough health to last a while. Besides, it is almost dead. You can chill. We're just free-falling. Not like we have a limit of time. Again, chill out, Coda. It's not like the ground's impending too quickly. Okay, now it's dead. And now we need to hurry the fuck up. Baby fall. Ooh! That was like Dragon Ball Z-esque.
You don't have a way out of this, do you?
Oh, I wasn't thinking that far ahead!
Let's hope she can reach us in time!
I love Coda, he is so awesome.
Juno! Where is she?
I don't know.
What?
Well, the rebel fleet is scattered across the Outer Rim. I lost contact with her ship after I was captured. Your alliance is on the run, and I lost an entire squad here. But now that you're back, we can take the fight to the Empire. A major strike is what we really need in order to rally the troops.
I'm not him.
I may be blind, but I'm still connected to the Force.
I'm not Starkiller. I'm a clone. I was grown in a vat to take his place.
Whoa, is that what Vader told you?
Yes.
I don't believe it. No one can clone Jedi. It's never been done. And I can sense how powerful you are. We can put that power to use.
You have no idea who I am or what I went through on Kamino.
Kamino? If you could provide the Alliance with information on the cloning facilities there, we could launch a full-scale...
No! I just want... Look, I need a place to think this through. To meditate.
To hide?
Until I find her.
We're at war, and you want a quiet place to think? The Alliance will be destroyed while you're wandering the forests of Kashyyyk or exploring the caves of Dagobah. You'll let the galaxy die to go find yourself?
What are you talking about?
I don't know. Nothing. Go wherever you want. You can take the ship. It's always been yours anyway. Just drop me at the nearest spaceport before you get lost in the stars, boy.
I love their relationship. It's perfect. Meanwhile, back on Kamino.
He has a healthy head start.
Find the woman and bring her to me. He will follow.
I'll need a squadron of stormtroopers. They won't be coming back.
The Empire will provide whatever you require.
They'll do.
I love Boba Fett. He is so cool. Experience points. Any other fucking holocrons around here? Shit. Let it be known the fact that Starkiller was able to land here no problem, and Luke wasn't, says a lot about the two. Cause like, seriously, come on, Luke. Could kid had to crash his lightsaber to get here. Life drain. Ooh. Maybe later. Yoda!
You guard this place?
No. Only a watcher am I now.
Then you'll let me pass.
Brought you here, the galaxy has. Your path, clearly, this is.
The cave.
Something lost. A part of yourself, perhaps. That which you seek, inside, you will find.
Quick costume change. Because that's not creepy at all.
This is Captain Eclipse. I'm ordering defensive protocols. Prime your shields and check. Send a security detail.
Always in motion, the forces.
You have seen. Follow it. You must.
To the ends of the galaxy if I have to.